happening. In this video, I'm giving you three ways that I'm making $150 a day on Amazon. And it's been kind of, I haven't told anyone about this, so it's a little covert operation going on with Amazon. If you wait to the very end, I will show you how I am saving money on Christmas shopping and how you're gonna save money on Christmas shopping this year. Yes, Santa, ho, 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 and we're starting right now. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, consider subscribing. If you like the holidays, consider subscribing. I make videos twice a week showing you how I make money and teaching you how you can make money online with simple stuff like Amazon and eBay and drop shipping and private label and you name it. If it happens online, it happens here first. So you want to make money on Amazon? Well, I'm going to show you the three ways that I am actually doing this. Three ways that I'm going to make money, you're going to make money. We are both happy. I watch just about every possible unboxing video on the internet, well, except for like unboxing Barbie or something like that, but when it comes to like shoes or it comes to technology, man, like Unbox Therapy, I am there. He's peeling back that new iPhone. I'm like, oh, listen to how that plastic just peels off of that phone. And I've always wondered, like, how do you get that kind of money, you guys? Like, you're buying a new iPhone, that thing's at $1,500. You got that new gaming laptop? How can you afford that? Until I spoke to these guys and I'm like, oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm losing money on this stuff, they're making money. These people are sending them the products to do the unboxing and I'm thinking, okay, or they're, you know, maybe they might return something to Costco because they have 100% forever return policy. But I'm not saying I'm not doing that and I wouldn't recommend that you do that. But I have even a better way for you to make money. I'm telling you, for those of you that are starting to freak out, you're like, oh, I gotta start a YouTube channel. No, you at home, you and me, well, maybe not me, but you can do this because it's gonna be easy. First one that we're gonna do is Amazon reviews. As you guys know, I do private label products. I buy things from China, I have them shipped to the Amazon warehouse, I make it look all nice and different because I differentiate from everyone else, and I make money, and I need reviews. And I would actually pay for people to do reviews. Did I just say I would pay for someone to review my product? But now here's the problem. It goes against Amazon's terms of service. It used to not. I mean, Amazon used to be cool. Now they're like, no, you can't do that, you can't do this, you can't tie your shoe. But wait, I got some creative ways here. So I'm gonna teach you about the Amazon River and how the Amazon River has many streams of income. So stream of income number one. So someone emails me and is like, Bill, I love your product. I just got it, this thing is amazing. I wanna do a video review on it. I wanna leave on your page a video review, but I'm really struggling because my camera just broke. The lens just broke. I need $100 to fix it. So I'm wondering maybe if you want to do like a GoFundMe page to help me fix my broken lens, or let's just say, I don't know, maybe you send me, you know, $100 to help me fix my lens and I can give you an amazing review because I love your product. Now in this, because I'm giving you three, this one's a little like, well, maybe or maybe not. It depends on, you know, if you wanna tightrope that fence on Amazon's terms of service, but there, oh man, this used to be such a good way for extra income, but now I think we have to figure out some new ways using the same ways, but just changing the ways. And here's something that you might not know about, but on TripAdvisor, 1/3 of TripAdvisor's reviews are actually fake. I have to tell you a funny story. A year ago, I went to Cancun with my wife. We picked the number three, it's either number three or number five, you know, the best TripAdvisor hotel, and I'm not gonna name any names, but the hotel did start with the letter H, so I'll just kind of stop there. But my wife and I get in, you know, it's probably around 11, 12. We get to the bar, you know, sunbathing, getting ready to go, and my wife goes, she goes to the bartender, she's like, just give me something that, I'm from California, something that I've never really had before. Okay, that is not something you want to ever say when you're in Mexico, ever. So her and I, you know, we have our drink, we get ready to go get in the pool, and I'm like, man, I'm not feeling very good. She's like, yeah, I'm not feeling very well either. So we headed back to the room at 1 o'clock. At 1 o'clock, we were out. At 11 o'clock, we were waking up. So I'm thinking Billy may have gotten drugged. I have to honestly say, I don't remember those reviews on there where you drink a margarita at 1 and we don't see you again till 11, but we are on to number 2. All right, and number 2 is pretty cool. This is something that I wish I could do, but I'd have to start a whole new channel, and it's in regards to creating your own like review site, your own product reviews on YouTube, which I would love to do, but you'd be like, what has Bill's channel turned into? What is this? So anyways, I just bought a new Roomba, and I would have loved to have gone online and found a, you know, a reputable guy that reviews it. So let me just show you. So you would take this right here. Here's my new Roomba. It's gonna clean my floors. There it is. So anyways, so I buy that online. But how did I buy it? And I am going to, we're gonna dive into my computer so I can show you the process and how you could make money on doing tech reviews like of iRobot. Okay, so here we go. Here is my robot vacuum that I have. It's pretty cool. It actually, it cleans up and then it all vacuums and gets vacuumed into this, and you just throw this part away. It's for us lazy people that, I don't know, I'm not into vacuuming my floor. You know what, if a robot's gonna do it and I can get more videos to you, you know what, you come before me vacuuming. So looking at this, this guy just did this video and he already has, he did it what, 30 days ago, 20 something, 20 days ago? He has almost 100,000 views on it. And what I'm doing is it's $949. And if you were to click on that and it would take you to their store, which you would receive an affiliate from. So we will jump over here, click on that, and you set up an affiliate program with Roomba and you're getting 5 or 10% on every sale. That could be an extra $50 or $100 per sale. That's not even including, I mean, what this guy is making on, what you would be making, you right there sitting watching this video, what you would be making on AdSense on that. That's pretty good. 100,000, I would say, I don't even think I have a video that has 100,000. And on the one that I do, I'm probably making like an extra few hundred bucks a month on that. So just on this alone, this guy's making a few hundred dollars. And all he's doing is just reviewing this. You could also set up something like, here's my Amazon affiliate. And what you do is you just take the link, you put the link in there, it'll give you a new link. And then when you come over here, you just put the link here and Amazon will pay you. Again, I think it's between 5 to 10% per sale. It may be a little less, maybe a little more, but, and it's as easy as that. You're pasting, you're coming over here, and wha-bam. So that is, and if you're like a gamer or, you know, gamer computers, you could do gaming computers. You can do, there are so many different things that you can do, but let's hop out of my computer and back to Bill in the studio. I mean, could you imagine that? You're getting paid to play GTA and Fortnite and video games and gaming computer and reviewing cell phones and the things that you like doing, but you're actually getting paid for it. Like that, man, that is my kind of YouTube channel. And all you would need is a camera. That's it, is just a camera and a computer, and you're in it to win it. All right, and number 3, and I said if you waited to the end, I am gonna show you how you are going to save a truckload of money this year on your Christmas shopping endeavors. But again, we gotta jump back into my computer. So here we go, the first one is JumpSend. JumpSend. And this is where you guys are gonna go to buy like killer deals for the stockings or whatever, or dad, maybe dad needs a candle lamp, or mom needs some, I don't know, who doesn't need some Wi-Fi smart plugins? But look at, oh gosh, you know what, isn't there some days that you need that? You're just like, ah, my feet are killing me. Great for, what would be a good stocking stuffer? Right here, earbuds. I know your kids will be like, what are these? These aren't, this is not Apple, but earbuds. And also, just FYI, in regards to, this is what my course is too. Rather than just buying this for $7.50, what you are doing, and then you buy it for $7.50, it shows up your house. Congratulations, you stick that in their stocking. Rather than spending $100, they get some wireless headphones. Everyone is happy. But anyways, you're buying this for $7.50, and this is what I created my course around, and then you're selling it for $24. Okay, what is that? You know, almost $20 profit, and everyone's like, oh, that's a scam. Can't, that's terrible. What are you talking about? What is this magic that you're speaking of? So yeah, that's what my course is. And then running things like, we have Viral Launch. I can run that to tell you to see. I'm just checking for myself to see if I would want to do. This guy's only getting 13 sales a month, so I'm not going to do it. I only do products that get 30. But for you, you would be perfectly fine doing something like that for a stocking stuffer. And then instead of that, you can jump over here to Snag Shout. Snag what? Snag Shout. So this is, you know, maybe your kid wants some super ugly shoes, or you have, you know, your dad has a super long beard and you want to get him a beard brush. I mean, it's 99 cents. You cannot go wrong getting dad, you know, a beard brush for 99 cents. Again, view it on Amazon. We can snag this deal, and then I'm turning, you know, I'm buying it for a buck and I'm selling for, you know, 10, and I'm making $9. Another one that you could look at, last but not least, is Vipon. Maybe, you know, grandma wants an alarm clock. Maybe you want to put your toothpaste somewhere rather than, you know, all over the drawer. Or you guys can play, let's play the what hammock are you in? I mean, cool stuff. Cheap too. I mean, $1.99. These shoes, $30. I wouldn't pay $5. Sorry if you're actually the one who owns that. A tactical knife. Can't go wrong with a tactical knife. You're buying it for $9. Again, that's my course. Oh, I'll leave a link in the description. Okay. Well, anyways, sorry. I don't even want to log in. But you could see that. You're buying it for $9, you're selling it for $22, you're making $12 profit. You do that, what, 10 times a day? That's $100 a day. Like, it's not, you know, Lambo money, but it's nice, you know, Honda Civic money. All right, let's jump back to Bill in the studio. Welcome back to my video in my handy dandy Roomba, my iRobot, my unboxing video, where we do unboxing videos every single week on Wednesdays and Saturdays. This is a tech review YouTube channel. It's all we do is we unbox, I wish, but I'm just here making videos for you so you'll make more money. Passive income, online income, retail arbitrage, online arbitrage. And if you have not, if you made it this far right now, if you and I, we're looking at each other, you haven't subscribed, what are you doing, man? Like, click the subscribe button, bro. Like, smash that thing. Don't smash it twice, because then you'll like subscribe and then like unsubscribe. So just hit it once. So anyways, see you next week.